he said the owners of the parking garage in Palo Alto. Buttons do not seem to line up. These don't have access key switches either. These are a bit vandalized, sadly. I may actually send one away and call the other one. These are former Dover? Yes, they are. Dover Airlock. Send us on the basement. I don't know what this parking garage is called, but it's in Palo Alto. Waiting for an elevator. We'll get a view. That's the Palo Alto Office Center. Tallest building in the city. I'm probably not going to go there today, but maybe someday. Rusty door equipment. We'll take a ride on this one too. How far are you going to?
We are going down to one.
I'm just filming a video of the elevator.
Good.
Webster Street. Basement. This one doesn't. The other one has an electrical outlet, actually. And these elevators have seen better days, but they're still... I like them because... I think they're still in the original Dover controllers, most likely, and they just had the fixtures replaced by ThyssenKrupp. In fact, there's still some original indicators on floor one that I might show. This is a California code compliant button. there's the ceiling capacity too. Oh, there's where the indicator used to be. We're going somewhere. These are pretty fast for the distance they go, I must say. Stopping at one. Doesn't look like anyone's getting in. Tizenkrupp fixtures, not original. Too bad these elevators are in such poor condition. They run fine though, I'll say that. I'm gonna get the dropping button's a bit stuck.
Oh wow, that sensor is in bad condition. I wonder if it works. Looks like it does. But that's it. Looks like it works, but it's in bad condition. The circuit board's exposed. Alright. Dover door equipment, you can see up the shaft. I wonder why these don't have access key switches. Usually they have them on both terminal landings. Okay, there's your door operator. Button feels damaged. It's not clicking like it should. I think one of the micro switches might be jammed, but I'm not sure. I don't want to push on it, damage it more, so I'm not going to. But it's not pressing down completely, so I'm thinking maybe one of the micro switches has failed and is jammed. I may listen to the machine room on these actually, because I might. Button was not stiff. Should it focus? It's not focusing, but you know what? If we can hear it. Well, there's your access key switch at least. I don't know where the machine room is on these. You can hear the motor too well over the motor generator, but you can hear the railings well then. where is the fixtures? Original Dover.
That's it.